What's up, guys? Back at it again with another video for you guys today. My hair is really bad, and I woke up a little bit ago because I stayed up all night. But that's not the point. I have slime right here. And this is my thing, I'm just sitting on my knees, but this video is the ultimate slime challenge. I never saw this challenge, I just made it up. I was watching videos about slime and I was just like, wait, if I could do that, that'd be cool. But sorry for the bad lighting, so we're just gonna get right into it. Okay, so I'm back. And I have this slime. It's supposed to be fluffy slime. I have a few slimes, but I'm gonna test them all out to see if they're ultimate slime. So, guys, you remember if you watched my, I think, update plus slime video or something, I showed my crunchy slime. I removed all the straws out of it, and now it's just like a really cool slime. But I'll show you that later when we get to it. So the first thing to having an ultimate slime is for it to be stretchy. This is good, but this is the kind of like clay and not like slimy. But and the other test is the poke. So poke. See, it has to make a noise when you poke it. It does not make a noise when you poke it. So it's not ultimate slime, but it's good slime. It's not ultimate. Why can't it be ultimate? Okay, I don't know what I just did. But one more thing. If it bounces, then it's not good slime. I feel like, that's my opinion. Because if it bounces, it's like rubbery. So I'm gonna see if this bounces. Ah, it bounced! The only thing I like about this is that it's really, really stretchy. It bounced, see, look. It don't bounce high though, it's just like, is that considered bouncing? I don't know. But let me get the container. Container! Not wherever you are. And anyway, I just use these for containers. Next is, let me see, this other one I made. I love this one. I don't really play with it as much as I do with the other ones, but it's kind of like rubbery. Because when I made this, I put too much shaving cream. So it like feels weird. It feels like too thick. But test one, is it stretchy? Let's see. Not stretchy at all. See how easy that broke? Poking, let's see. They're all really good slimes, but they're just not the ultimate slime. So let me see if this makes a noise. See, look, the poking. I can't show you. Wait, let me show you. Hear that noise? That's a good noise. But it does not stretch. Let's see if it's bouncy. Oh, yeah, it bounces. Aim for the phone. Hit the container. Okay, so that one is not an ultimate slime. It's a good slime, but it's not the ultimate slime. So put this one back on. Next, this one, this yellow one. Here. I didn't make this one. My friend gave me these two and this one, but I didn't make it. This one, I don't like it. I just didn't play with it in a while. It's stretchy. That's one for it. Let's see if it's the ultimate slime. I never poked it before, so I don't even know if it's gonna work. Might not. Let's flatten this out. No. Pokes just don't make a noise. It's supposed to make that crackling noise. If you could feel how like crazy this is. Oh, this is bad. It's just bad. I don't like it. No, wait, wait, bouncing. I almost forgot. It's the horrible slime. Oh, wait. I need to do one more challenge. If it sticks to you. Let's see with the other ones real quick if it sticks to me. So, we'll see. Does this one stick? I know that one doesn't stick. This one doesn't stick. That's good. But I know this one doesn't stick. Actually, before the video, I was playing with it. And I thought it'd stick to me, but it didn't. So, moving on. The next is this one. It's supposed to be, like, clear. But I don't really know what it turned out to be. Okay, let me get all this out. This is the, if I had to pick which one is the stickiest, I think I would pick this one. It's just so weird. Okay, so first challenge is the stretchiness. Is it stretchy? Ooh, it's stretchy. Okay, it's pretty stretchy. That's one of the challenges. Next one. Poking. See if you can poke this one. You can poke it. You guys could hear that, wait. I don't know if you could hear that, but it works. Let's see if it bounces. This is its two more chances. And it might be the ultimate slime. So bounce. That don't bounce at all, look. Just falls. Okay, so that one. Now sticking. It's not sticking. This is the ultimate slime. Jeez, I never expected this one was gonna be the ultimate slime. It's like really just droopy. But it's fun to play with. The thing I like doing is I like doing this, and then I go, oh, I don't know. But this one is the ultimate slime, and let's see if this one is the ultimate slime now. This is your last chance to be the ultimate slime. Look at that. Don't even make an imprint. It's just all greasy on the top. Okay, it took me like an hour. Not even, like, more than an hour to, like, get all the straws out of this. Oh, wait, there's one more straw. Thought I got them all out. Let's see. I got a straw. I just threw it away. Okay. First challenge is stretch, yeah. Stretchy. Let's see if it's stretchy. Get it into a good form real quick. It's kinda stretchy. If it gets past the screen, it's good. It could get past the screen. It's like tough. It's like tough stretchy. Okay, so next is the poking. I'm gonna put it right here. Straw. Okay, this one pokes. Now, gosh. And then, which one? I forgot. Okay, so. Bouncing. I keep on forgetting. Whoa! It don't bounce. Let's see if it sticks. Ultimate Slime! We have the two winners right here. Winner one, winner two. Which one did you think was gonna, tell me which one you think was gonna win when you first saw all the slimes. I really like this one now. It's like all, this was my least favorite. This one's like, I don't know how to explain this one. It's weird. This one would have to be my least favorite. Tell me down in the comments which one was your least favorite. And yeah. See you guys in my next video. Bye.